Hit the do. Hey guys, what's up? It's Quentin, aka Husky Mudkips, and I'm here with ASF Jerome and Modi 101, and today we have another episode of our
Modi 101
adventure. Yeah.
Ah!
He's burning.
3 seconds in. Really? 3 seconds. Couldn't even get through the intro, could you?
But Modi, look at all these chickens I made.
Look at all these chickens.
So now you needed to shoot me?
Yeah.
Modi,
yeah.
Chickens.
Yeah,
that's a lot of chickens.
Hey, I want to play with them. Here, punch me while I jump.
Okay, I got you.
And now I'm going to set a waypoint, and I'm going to call chickens. Because gates weren't invented yet.
Chicken time.
Now when you crash land, when you crash land on a planet, why do I want to say plates? Gates are not real. They just aren't.
Oh, well, look at that. It says Chickens Bay, and the waypoint's in pink. Oh, that's too cute.
So today we have some shenanigans to get up for you. We want to head to the city, but we aren't really ready to do that yet. We need ourselves some more armor, and we need to get some new weapons, and we want to make them pretty strong. So what we're going to work on
getting Jerome a weapon. You know, I've never had a weapon this entire thing except a dagger.
You had a dagger, and you lost your dagger privileges because you got me again.
See,
you also had a gun
right there.
Yeah.
You have a gun. You have a gun. You do have, don't shoot
pew.
Me. I'm in
hey,
the water.
Can we make him some weapons? Can we craft Nerf, like Nerf swords?
We might. I'm going to look at it. Let me see. I'm going to type in the, there's nothing
under
Nerf.
This episode as well, though, on a serious note, to get me just some kind of functioning tools and weapons.
Well, we can do all of that, because we are going to be creating.
Modi's on fire. I didn't even do it.
I did it myself.
We are going to be creating two different types of alloys, which can be used to create weapons and armor. Now, the first thing we're going to try and create is called Invar. And Invar is really special in that if you create armor out of it, you actually won't gain any extra heat by having the armor on. While you're wearing that hat and those pants and boots, you might notice that your temperature actually rises quite a bit compared to what it normally would. And that's because, you know, you're kind of getting hot. And Modi's actually dying.
He's overheating. I lit myself with lava.
You should get some water in you, dude.
I have water. I just have heat stroke.
Are you sure?
Because I lit my pants. This sweatshirt really retains heat, so...
That's really strange. It also retains water. I don't know why you'd have heat stroke after being lit on fire, Modi. You should go to a doctor.
You should actually.
Well, we need to craft one. Get on it. Why do you think I want to go to the city?
Must be all that old age.
Yeah.
Respect your elders!
So let's look up how to make Invar. It's pretty easy, actually. To make molten Invar, we have to combine molten iron and molten nickel. So let's get some nickel. Do we have any nickel? We should have nickel. Do we have nickel?
I have no idea. Yeah, I'm sure we do.
Let's see, we got copper, lead, silver, tin. What's nickel look like?
How do we not have nickel?
We have nickel.
We have nickel. We do. We have a nickel broken.
Do we really only have one nickel?
We have one broken nickel.
What the heck? So is there no nickel dust?
There is, I think. Wait, let's look it up.
What do I need to sift to get this? Put me in the game, coach. I'll score.
I mean, we have our thing sifting right over there on our right. Where the heck is all of our nickel? Modi, what'd you do with our nickel?
Why does it have to be me?
It for certain wasn't me, Modi.
Yeah.
Okay. Come
on. What good would I have with
Wait,
nickel?
Wait, there's actually no nickel in here.
I definitely didn't try and trade it in for stuff.
What the heck? For real?
There must be some kind of special thing you have to sift for it.
Does nickel dust not exist?
It does.
Let me see. I'm going to look this up. Nickel. Nickel, nickel, nickel.
Nickel, nickel.
Did I spell it wrong? I spelled it wrong. I spelled it the Canadian way.
There's a Canadian Hold way to spell Wait, what?
Yeah.
What do you mean? How do you spell nickel?
N-I-C-K-L-E. I'm just kidding. It's not the Canadian way. I just spelled it wrong.
Oh, okay. I was concerned for your health.
You're very confused, huh?
No, I was just concerned for your health as a Canadian. It just didn't make sense.
Nice. So what we're going to have to do is we are going to have to make some, looks like gravel.
Help! I'm stuck in the smeltery! Help!
Use your waypoints.
Go to your chickens. Go to your happy place.
Chickens. chickens. Where the heck's like nickel? Like for real though?
Modi, get over here.
What? No. Why?
Boo! We want fair wages as chickens.
Boo!
Boo! Boo hiss. This...
So I'm very confused.
For nickel equality.
Boo!
Stop throwing eggs at
fair
me.
Fair wages for chickens.
You're spawning chickens on me. Wet it. So we got to make gravel, Jerome, and we're going to have to smash that down.
It's okay, little chickens. It'll be okay.
I'm going to need a pretty good amount of obsidian, right? You don't want me to get that cooking yet, right?
I mean, it's going to take us a while to get nickel, so I think, actually, we might not be able to get Invar. We might have to just instead just get our alamite and just, you know, do that really quickly. While we're creating the alamite, I guess we could be sifting gravel?
Well, you can put it in the automatic sifter. Just take the dust
out. I mean, we could.
We just got to
hammer. We have to.
We got
to
just hammer out some.
Now, I'm trying to remember also, how the heck do I make a pickaxe? Oh, that's right. I have to use this thing, right? So weird.
What are you trying to make?
A pickaxe.
We'll make some alamite ones. We'll have a whole pink set. Did we not tell him that alamite's a pink alloy?
Oh, I don't think we told him that.
No way.
It's pink,
okay,
dude.
Even though we'll overheat, I kind of want pink armor.
I'm agreeing with you. what we should do, Jerome, if you look in your search bar and you look up alamite.
Questione, how come I'm dehydrated when I have a camel pack on?
Because you
does your camel pack have water in it?
No, yeah. He tried. He took a sip of the water.
Don't drink that water.
Yeah, with an open hand. It's got a little bit of Modi pee in it. Not a lot.
Yeah.
Wait, you can drink water? Oh crap! Oh, that would.
And it dehydrates you.
You should do it one more time just to make sure.
Wait, why?
That's like the slurping. I'm drinking the water.
It makes a funny slurping noise.
Get out of my way.
But you're gonna die.
I want to put lava.
What's in this water, and why is it so tasty?
It's salt water, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, is it salt water? Why is it salt water?
Get out of the way. He's just doing it on purpose now.
No. Oh, look! I broke the game. If you get dehydration 4 and you drink the salt water again, you only get dehydration 1. I broke Minecraft.
You fixed it.
Yay!
I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
All right, Quentin, I put in 31 I put in some obsidian. It's already cooking. I'm getting more.
You put in 31 of it?
No, I didn't put in.
That's an absurd amount.
You're absurd. Obsidian.
Thank you.
I mean that in the most loving way possible.
I know. I appreciate it. All right, well, I mean, we could just straight up make it into alamite now as soon as that obsidian's done cooking.
That's
to make alamite?
Right, what can I do?
There should be aluminum in one of these chests. I think the bottom left one. Just grab the aluminum. There's a stack of 64 of the aluminum ore dust.
Now, are we making different swords or all the same? Do we have all the casts and everything? We could work on that too.
We do have to make. Oh, we're gonna need gold for that.
Pulverized aluminum ore. What do you need me to do with it?
Is it the stacks?
No,
aluminum ore dust. You want?
Stacks. I'll make ore dust out of the pulverized aluminum ore.
No, there's stacks there already, dude.
But why not make more of it?
Because we already have 64 or
you
more.
You two are ruining Thanksgiving. Stop arguing.
Too late. I'm already making 14 more.
Oh, gosh. I did.
You pushed me into this. I didn't want to.
It's very true. So what are you going to want to do?
Believe me, I didn't want to do work, Quinn.
What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go and throw that inside of the smeltery if the obsidian's done cooking.
Oh, smeltery? I was putting in the furnace. Whoopsies. Yeah.
Oh, boy. Don't do that. Try not to do that.
Smeltery.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're running out of lava on this bad boy. Oh, no. The obsidian's still... How long has the obsidian been cooking for?
Obsidian takes a while, man.
It's still cooking.
I just kind of want to let you guys know something. I just got a diamond.
How?
I smelted gravel.
Smelted?
I sieved gravel. My bad. I know.
I like that we all went silent while our brains tried to figure out what it is that you just said.
Have you got that stuff in there, or is the obsidian still cooking?
It's almost done.
What?
Is the obsidian still going?
Yeah, the obsidian's still going, babe.
Okay.
All right, we have one ingot of gold in here.
Why am I? No, yeah. Why am I? I didn't know I could fall through the. God dang it, get me out! Out of here! I thought I could walk on it. It was flat.
Oh my god. Cookie. Oh, obsidian's in there now.
Oh, look at that.
Now we got aluminum ore dust. Oh, boys, boy. Look at it.
This is going to be exciting.
We need to make this thing taller. We need more seared bricks.
We got to get them from the city.
Yeah, we're going to have to go to the city. Unless, don't we have more?
I don't think so.
I've eaten all my donuts this episode, and I'm still hungry.
Oh, yeah, you had donuts?
I never got any donuts. Thanks. Thanks for sharing.
You got it from the reward bag, remember?
Yeah, Sharon is Karen there.
Who's buddy. Sharon?
I could share a bullet.
Why does Sharon care so much?
Because she's my cousin and she loves me.
Hey, Modi. Oh. Hey, Modi.
Yeah.
I'm inside your face.
Stop it. Get out of my head. You'll tell everyone my thoughts.
So if we look in here, we do have some casts already. We actually should have a diamond or a gold block. Does someone
pick that up? I got it.
Okay. Well, I mean, that could be used to make the different casts we need. All right. Jerome, you want to help me make some casts?
Yeah, sure. Well, how do I make casts?
We got to make patterns first.
Patterns. How to make patterns?
you got to make the blank patterns.
How to make the blank patterns?
You gotta look in the chat. Or not in the chat. Blank pattern. Blank. In the little thingy.
Yeah, I know. Let me check. Blank pattern.
I think it's 2 stick and 2 wood or 4 sticks.
Modi, that's inappropriate what you're doing.
What? I was
dancing. What are you doing? Were you twerking on me?
No, I was lumbadaing.
Don't lumbada near me.
Yeah, you better not make up words around me or I'm going to get really angry really quick.
The Lombada is entirely real, actually.
We have a whole 21 ingots of alumite.
I made 6 blank patterns.
What was all used up?
Oh, no, we have more. I didn't put them all in because it wouldn't fit.
Oh, put more aluminum in.
Oh, so put more obsidian. Why are you putting all right, all
fine,
obsidian?
Fine. There,
Modi,
there,
wait your turn. There. Wait your turn.
It is
no.
My turn.
I'm taking 3 out.
Put there you go.
You're butt.
Take another one out, too. It'd punish you.
No!
So punishing. All right, let's look. Okay, we need the sticks that are in here. We gotta take the sticks and we use the thing, you know, and the stuff.
I have 6 blank patterns. What do I need to make with these? What do you want? What do you want?
We so let's look really quickly at in the tool station. What type of sword do you want? There's 3 different types of swords. There's a rapier, there's a long sword, and there's a broadsword.
I want a rapier.
Okay. Well, to make a rapier, you're going to
need... Oh, damage is low. Never mind. That's bad. I want a longsword.
A longsword?
Yes.
Okay. For that one, you're going to need a sword blade. So we're going to have to make a sword blade cast. Or sword blade pattern. And we're also going to need... Is it a wide guard? I don't know what type of guard it is.
I don't understand how I do that.
Over here in the stencil table.
Okay.
You put your pattern in. And you click over until you get to something like the sword blade.
Okay, there's a sword blade pattern.
You could just make all 3 guards that way if we want to make different swords.
And then
I'm on it.
The tool station needs a...
Oh, you got to put stone in there now. Going to have stone? To put stone in there.
Oh,
yeah,
no, I know, but I still have to make the stick thingy and I have to make the other piece.
No, you got to make... You got to put stone in with the pattern. That's what you're going to have to do.
Okay, so right here I have to put... Okay, I need stone then.
Yeah. Stick thingy.
Cobblestone.
Stop getting all technical.
So with the part builder, do you see what I'm doing right now?
I'm looking for cobblestone.
I have cobble. In the part builder here, I put in 2 patterns, right? And what I do is I put cobblestone in there with them, and we can pull out the different types of things that it makes.
Okay, so like right there, I have stone sword blade.
Yeah, so pull that out. All right, I have to put this in here as well. Got to make a crossbar. Now, with these, don't throw your cotton on me. Wait, are you poisoned or something? Are you poisoned?
What? I'm thirsty.
Those are stink circles. Drink something. Those are just straight up stink circles.
That does make a lot of sense.
Yeah. Can I drink the salt water again?
You know what? Have a blast there, Freddy. All right, here we go.
Oh gosh, he's gonna die. I really don't want that to happen.
What just?
That was your case.
No, you just. Oh, that's right. We have an elevator there. I went to shoot you, Modi, and you just vanished. And I was like, oh,
yeah.
I made Modi disappear.
I'm the David Copperfield of Minecraft. You didn't know that?
No, not you. I thought I was the David Copperfield. I thought you just made you.
Wow. You gotta come over here and put more of that aluminum in there, bud.
Why can't I, Copperfield?
And we'll show you how to make a cast as well.
I love when you talk smeltery to me, Quentin.
Baby. All right, to make the cast, come back over here, Jerome. To make the cast, we have to put the stone thing that we found or that we made on there, and we have to switch this over to gold, and then we simply pour it over it.
Oh, just like in our Sky Factory series.
Yeah, exactly like Sky Factory.
Modi, we know a lot about that, not?
I do my own Sky Factory all alone.
Yeah, I'll keep doing this.
On Sadness Island.
Do you have your sword blade? Because I remember you're making that one, right?
Yeah, I have my sword blade.
Okay, you're gonna want to put the sword blade, the stone one, on there now. There you go. Oh, we should probably make a tool rod, shouldn't we?
That was the thingy he was talking about.
I mean, yeah, that's the stick thingy. That actually is the stick thingy. I need to put this.
Do you want this pneumatic servo?
No, you can put it in the top chest on the left.
It's got your name on it, though.
It doesn't, actually.
Sorry, name is pneumatic?
He called my bluff.
I have to make one more pattern. Let me see. It's going to be that the tool rod. Let me see. Tool rod. That's the stick thingy that you were talking about before. And actually, what we're going to do, once we have this, Jerome, we're pretty much at the point where we're going to be able to... To make some cool shenanigans happen.
Okay, because I'm looking at this and I still need two pieces. I need a rod and I need whatever that thingy is.
What'd you make? How'd you make?
Well, I'm going to make the longsword.
Okay, where did... Put it in... Oh, no, you don't make the stone one. Do you have the cast? The gold one? Okay.
Oh, that's right, we're making it out of aluminum. Yo, whoa!
Oh,
wait, what is that thing? A thief skeleton? No, get away!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm out of bullets, help! Okay.
Where did that come from?
We don't have good lighting down here, Modi.
What did he take? He's a thief skeleton. What if he stole something?
He just stole your innocence, that's all.
Got to put more aluminum in their butt. There you go.
Just call him Butt.
I said Bud.
I heard Butt. Who heard?
Yeah, I think he called me a
Butt. Put down in the comments, was it Bud or Butt?
It might have been Bud. But.
Oh, how'd that skeleton get in here?
Very confused. I'm worried.
I let him in to teach you a lesson about shooting your friends.
Really?
He's going to shoot me.
Oh, look at this. I think he might have spawned underneath this furnace thingy where it's really dark. That's scary. This thingy.
Yeah, there's two red X's. All right.
Uh-oh.
What's that way? How do you know there's two red X's?
If you hit F7, watch, hit F7, and then break that torch. Watch. Okay. See that X? See that? Look at the ground.
That's where mobs can spawn?
Yep.
Yeah.
I called it. I'm smart.
I'm smart.
All right. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to put the cast on here, on the casting table. The sword blade cast.
I like how he's weighing his options. I don't know if I want to do that. That does not sound like something I want
to
do.
And then we swap over to Alamite. So Alamite's on the bottom.
I already did it.
Okay. You got to make three.
So I don't want Modi to have a weapon.
Yeah. That's right. Wait, what? Why?
There we go. And then I need to make one as well. I need to make some guards for us. So got a crossbar on there. I don't know which one that's for. Okay, and then I need to do this one, wide guard.
Modi's always using all the resources, breathing all the good air, and just, I don't know.
We don't actually have any air holes down here, do we?
Do we need air holes?
What'd you call me? Oh, air hole. Never mind. All right.
I'm going to make us three of these.
Yo, how come logic doesn't apply here? Why can't I just fill my camel pack directly with water?
It's because it's annoying.
There's actually a machine we can make much later that will do that for us.
Oh, let's just make it more inconvenient, Modi. Fine.
Right.
Why am I... The funny part is, you know what I'm doing? I'm not even talking about what I'm doing, because you guys are
worried. I'm just tired of Modi always being the bad guy.
I'm tired of Modi being so bad.
You know, why do I always have to shoot you, Modi?
Dun, dun. Are you making a broadsword or a longsword, Jerome?
Longsword.
Okay.
Here, do you need the blades?
Nobody even knows.
You need it, dude.
What?
You need it. Go put it in there.
Oh.
Hey, do you have the?
Can you give them back?
Gave them to me.
Can I have the juicer? Guys.
There you go.
Everyone wants a longsword. Does everyone?
No. We're each getting different types. Which one do you want?
It's like Junior High all over again.
Look at this thing.
Come near me.
Look how good. Wait. I have zero XP. Let me get.
No. Ow. Oh, that'll kill me.
That gave me 20 XP. Oh my god. Yeah, quick, let me get you.
Don't kill me. I have one heart.
Yes, 40 XP. I'm so good. Moby, stand still.
I'm dying.
Stop.
Don't do that. Bad, hey. Jerome.
Bad. Hey, bad. You know what? Modi. Go to your timeout area.
Hey, Modi, catch this blade for me?
No.
Someone's shooting me, and it's not nice.
It wasn't me.
Maybe how come my needle gun doesn't get XP? I should be like level 80.
Hey, can I? 80,000. Can I have a juicer?
Do you want a? It's in the thing. Do you want a broadsword or do you want a rapier? I want the rapier. Too bad.
Did you literally just ask me so that I feel bad?
A little bit, maybe.
Which one do you want? Well, that's too bad. It's good to want. Yeah. You put the juicer where? Would you get
stuck? It's in one of the things. The thing right here. The cooker. It was in here to make food. Jerome.
What?
Did you take the juicer?
Modi took it.
Sure. All right. I'm trying to make us a special treat.
Well, grab your sword first.
I'm making treats!
God.
Modi, can you hurry up and heal so I can get more XP?
No! We'll go to the city soon enough and you can shoot things there.
I could go on a chicken killing spree.
There you go.
Okay, buddy, I'm just going to throw your broadsword at you.
Okay.
I'm not going to hit you. Oh my gosh, this rapier does no damage. It's only 4. Yeah, oh my... Why did I do this?
Well, go make the other one then.
Let me hit you with it.
No, not me. I only have 4.
That's a lot. Don't hit me.
Quentin.
Don't hit me, please.
Quentin.
Mine has 20 experience now. Don't hit me, please.
Quentin.
I'll shoot you.
I'll shoot you first with the ammo that I don't have.
I'll shoot you with an anvil. All
right.
Modi.
I think I'm joking.
No.
Look at me, Modi.
No.
Eat my rutabaga. Eat it.
Look at you, sad things happen
to
you.
Eat my rutabaga.
Okay. Look at this chicken just spinning on the table.
Yo, he's dancing.
Oh.
Was there a chicken doing a table? What?
Jerome just pushed the chicken off. Wait, why'd you block this off? We need
this. I was growing chickens back there. No, Quentin, no!
No, we need it back there.
Quentin,
I was growing chickens back there. That's my chicken growing area. All
right. There's one chicken down there.
I told you, don't let him out.
We really need to make gravel so we can sieve it.
I'm a big fan of his secret chickens.
Secret chickens, that could be a good band name.
There we go.
How do you feel about that, Jerome? Secret chickens, the new band?
Sorry, I can't hear you. There's just so many chickens clucking from the cool kids corner throwing eggs at Modi.
What did I have this?
You having some trouble over there, Modi?
No, I'm making a special treat for everybody.
What are you making?
Because you guys
Modi,
are
hey,
nice.
Modi. Psst, hey, Modi.
Are you making peanut butter and jam?
Here. Modi, what? Look at me over here.
No.
I want to ask you, Modi, over here.
No, I'm not looking. I'm Modi. Hold on. I'm almost done. I'm so almost done.
But Modi.
No. Nope.
Modi, real quick. Nope. Just look real quick. Hey, Modi.
Can he ask you a question?
Modi, over here. I just want to say I have an excellent idea.
What is it?
Get it? Because they're eggs.
Do you guys want to come idea? Here and get your special treats?
Yes, I'm stuck.
Oh, God, this is painful.
All right,
it's okay.
Now, this is only if you're going to be a good baka.
Can you make rutabaga juice?
Sit.
No. I knew he was making PB&J.
Yeah.
Only 3?
I need to make some more stuff. I was trying to hurry.
All right, stand still while I get more XP. You're almost healthy enough.
Don't.
No.
Fine, I'm going to go topside and kill things.
Good luck.
Without your permission.
Now. Oh, these don't give nearly
goodbye
as
forever, friends.
Goodbye.
Beam me up now.
Yeah, go kill all the creeper. Wait, no, he'll blow up the walls.
Oh,
it's
gosh.
Becoming dark. Where's I?
Oh, no.
Okay, oh. I say before the episode, don't forget to put his leash on him. And Quentin's like, no, that's not cool. We shouldn't put a leash on him. We should let him be free. You know what? This is on you.
He's our friend. We can't put a leash on our friend.
Yeah, fish are friends, not food.
Baka's are enemies, so I'm going to shoot them.
Can I jump down here and fight this spider, please?
You no, can do whatever you like. Oh, it's nighttime.
Please.
Die.
He's dude, get out of there. Get out of there. There's things spawning. Look at your minimap. Run. Run.
Look at the size of that skeleton.
Get away from the walls. Don't let him blow up. Get away from the
look
walls.
Look how big that skeleton is, though.
Drone's yeah, get die. Away from... That's fine, as long as he does it away from the walls.
Oh, that's a big zombie coming after us.
I'm not coming up here.
Here, little boy. Here, little buddy. Here, little buddy. Oh, I hit him.
I think that was...
Oh, my God, I'm going to kill him. I killed it.
Whoa, that was easy for you. You know what we could do? Oh, you should be careful. If we make half slabs, if we make half slabs and we make like a little area that's slightly lower, we can actually punch them in the legs and get experience. How's that sound?
I don't know why making that sound is uncomfortable.
Making it uncomfortable. That is very uncomfortable of a sound. Yeah. I think that could be an idea. But either way, we now have these types of weapons. We could make some tools. I mean, I don't know. It depends on what you guys want to do. How do you feel?
I say we should
We're still running on bone stuff, but, you know.
I was going to say, we should probably make some tools out of this, and then I'd say call the video quits.
Yeah. All right, so tools. We're going to have to make the different types of heads. So we got to make like a pickaxe head cast and that kind of stuff. Though we might actually have that in one of these chests.
No, I don't think we did anything with
we do. We have one. And the reason we have it is probably because of the one of the quests that we did in our quest book.
Oh, my God.
Ah,
guys, my chicken fully grew up.
No way.
No, I want to kill his chicken to teach him a lesson for shooting me in the back of the neck.
Nope, I already locked him up.
Modi, can you bring the tool rod cast over here, please?
Yes,
and I think
sir,
we need a tool binding cast, don't we?
Yeah.
We're going to need one of those. Hey, here.
Hey, guys, what happens when I get another level up with my longsword?
You'll probably gain reinforced levels, or you might gain speed, or you can actually light stuff on fire, maybe. Like, there's all sorts of cool stuff.
What was that last one?
Is stuff on fire?
No, don't. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me. Let me at least get in the water.
We really need to make it. We're gonna have to go on an adventure next episode.
Yeah, you know? So I can use this sword and just chop them to bits.
Yeah. I thought we were gonna do an intervention next episode.
Shh! Don't tell him.
Oh, that's right. I'm sorry.
What? You think my rutabaga thing is a problem?
you have a hardcore rutabaga problem.
I mean, I thought I had an issue.
I think you're the problem, not the rutabaga. I think.
Oh, he's deflecting. He's deflecting. This is classic.
I need you guys to help me out with something. Never mind, I'll do it myself. I just gave up.
Wow, no respect.
Doesn't even try.
I was going to share my cinnamon sugar donut with you.
What? Wait, what?
Was.
Wait.
Oh, by the way, yo, Quentin, I got an aluminum pickaxe in.
Wait, you got another one? Dude, I already made all the ones we need. Oh,
well, I don't know. I had
you just took it. Oh, my gosh.
I don't know. I was looking at my thing. It was in there.
Turn around.
Oh, I'm looking at my quests.
Drum, turn around.
Sorry, I'm questing, Modi. I'm being productive. You wouldn't know anything about that.
I made sandwiches!
And I gave birth to a chicken behind the factory machines over there. Checkmate.
He did give birth to it.
At least wash your hands. Will you please wash your hands?
Can we make plastic sheets and printed circuit boards already?
We can do that.
No.
I want to beat level 1 basics about Modi.
What? I have a sword now too.
We need another piece of gold.
Can you throw your sword?
Anybody cook some gold, please?
Sure. I'll cook it. Oh, I have 14 gold ingots. Do you need this? There you go. Hey, Modi, catch the dagger.
Oh. No! Haha! I'm going to take that from you.
Don't steal it from him.
Not if I hit you first.
It belongs to him.
I got your dagger, nanny nanny boo boo.
Thought you were going to say dad for a second. I was confused.
Oh, yeah. How do you like it? Oh, I missed.
Give him rutabaga.
Don't hit me with a rutabaga.
I'm hitting you with a rutabaga.
It doesn't physically hurt, but it emotionally hurts. Go away.
Finally.
Cherry slap.
Cherry slap. That's the name of our band.
Don't make the name me of my... let the mobs in the house.
Don't do that. That sounds like a very bad idea.
Did he say let or wet? Did he say wet the mobs in the house?
Well, that's fine then.
Yeah. No. Hey, we have rules. Rule number one, do not pee on
wet the mobs.
Rule number two, don't touch the chickens.
Rule number three, can this gold please melt? It's a rule.
It's a weird rule.
I want it to melt. We just need it to melt so I can make this stupid cast, the tool binding. There we go.
I just had
almost time. Almost time.
It looked like you jumped off of Husky's face to get up there.
Who's to say you didn't?
Yeah. Quinn has a very bouncy face, thank you, Modi.
I do.
Not that you know anything about bouncy faces.
Yeah, wow, rude.
Why can't I know about bouncy? You guys, damn kids.
All right, you ready to have a Luminite pickaxe? Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Modi, can you teleport to me?
No.
Then go and grab the Illuminite pickaxe then. Alumite pickaxe.
Ow!
There's some right in there. Stop chickening me! That sounded a little funny. Grab your pickaxe!
Where's
what we've been waiting for?
Wait, what happens if I throw chickens in the smeltery?
We'll make blood. We can actually make pig iron.
And also your...
Clem, they're chickens, not pigs.
Where's grab the pickaxe. It's in the pickaxe thing. It's in the maker, the tool station.
The maker.
Yes. I have. How fast is this thing mine?
Decently.
Wow, I'll make a hideout. See you later, boys.
Mine's
Don't dig that way. Don't dig that way.
No. Just get... Put it back. Put it back. I'm going to count to five. One. Two.
Oh, boy.
All right. You're lucky. Now you go play with your toys. Ow! Oh, wait. I forgot. I'm one of your toys.
It's kind of funny. Wow. So we have some tools. We have weapons.
And we're made alumite. I said that was a good episode.
I definitely agree.
I concur.
All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you didn't, click the like button. Be sure to check out Quentin and Modi down below in the description. And of course, if you want to see more of Modi dying, then I'd highly suggest subscribing. And stay tuned for next episode where I throw knives at Modi.
I'm so sad.
I'm so fancy. Do-do-do.